So the manufacturer of the year award could only go to one manufacturer, and it really was a victory which was very easy, and this company won it hands down. Yes, I'm talking about Maruti Suzuki. So why are we getting to Maruti Suzuki? Well, because despite all the negative news, despite the fact that there was demonetization which really created a lot of cash crunch, and despite the delay in the GST and all the confusion that it caused, and despite the fact that it really had some very difficult rivals to deal with this year, Maruti Suzuki managed to reclaim 50% of the market share. And this really is a commendable job considering that it faces some of its stiffest rivals in the past few years. It faces the Renault Kwid, remember, in the entry hatchback space, which is in itself a very good car. It also faces cars like the Hyundai i20 in the premium hatchback space. And it also faces five rivals in the entry mid-size space, the segment where the Maruti Suzuki Swift Desire really was the king. It faces a lot of competition there. And even then, it is still the number one selling car brand in India and continues to grow its sales despite a lot of negative news. But the best part is that for the first time in its history, Maruti Suzuki actually made cars here in India and exported them to its parent Suzuki in Japan. Yes, they did make the Baleno here in India and exported it all the way back to Japan. And that should be a moment of pride for all of us Indians who are really following the Make in India campaign. Not only because we made cars and sent them to Japan, but simply because of the fact that when the first lot of Maruti cars were made in the 1980s, everyone who bought those cars really had pride in the fact that these cars had that stamp which said made in Japan. So now it's the other way around, and really a proud moment for all of us Indians. And there could really not be any other company which was as Indian as Maruti Suzuki in the Indian automotive space at the moment. It really is the best car manufacturer, and that's why we've given it the award for this year.